He's full. In downtown Seattle.
We got more.